You know, while we're at it, let's go ahead and make a Tamagotchi movie. At least there was murder involved with that toy. Yep, the toy company Mattel is partnering up with Blumhouse Studios to make us a Magic 8-Ball horror movie. You know that thing you would grab at the toy store, shake it, and ask it dirty questions? Thing's gonna murder you now. The official statement by Mattel goes as, since the 1950s, Magic 8-Ball has inspired imagination, suspense, and intrigued across generations. This iconic toy has built-in connection with fans and untapped potential for storytelling. There are no partners better suited to tell the Magic 8-Ball story in collaboration with Mattel Films than Jeff Woodlow and Blumhouse Productions, whose unique approach to thriller genre has captivated audiences worldwide and has gained widespread accolades. That little line right there about unique approach to thriller genres, they make horror movies on the cheap, so it's easy to partner with you. But founder Jason Blum goes on to say, as fans of Mattel and their iconic brands, we're looking forward to bringing Magic 8-Ball, one of their most celebrated toys, to life and playing against expectations in doing so. We look forward to partnering with Mattel to put this project on the fast track to the big screen and create a memorable experience for moviegoers. This actually isn't even the only toy line that is being turned into a movie for the big screen. A few movies that they have in the works right now that'll be coming to theaters soon are the Barbie movie, a Hot Wheels adventure movie, Masters of the Universe, which is the most obvious one to me, American Girl doll the movie, and the most ridiculous one on here, a feature film based on the iconic Viewmaster. Man, it was tough being a child in the 50s. Now, a lot of us are going to be quick to go, Hollywood, what are you doing? You're out of ideas already. You're going to give us another Battleship? Where's Rihanna to put her in this movie? I'm actually going to go ahead and applaud Mattel for this, because a toy company is partnering up with a horror studios to make a horror movie based off their toy line? You know what? That's pretty ballsy and cool. I never looked at the Magic 8-Ball and said, oh honey, don't touch that. But I'm pretty sure after this movie comes out, which most likely is next year since they say Fast Track, we're all gonna be saying, oh honey, don't touch that. I honestly believe with the right script and a decent director, they could give us a really fun, nice movie to watch. The only sad part is this will most likely be a PG-13 film, because you still have to remember it's attached to a toy company. You can't really be making rated R movies and then go, hey, your kid would like this toy. Go to Target right now and get it. So it is going to be one of those horror wannabe movies, but we've gotten some good PG-13 horror movies in the past, so it's not to say that this one can't succeed. But when you look at the director that's attached to it, Jeff Woodlow, hope I pronounced that correct, but he most recently did Truth or Dare for Blumhouse. And, well, I didn't completely love that movie. I thought the lore and stuff they were trying to put into the film was interesting, but the execution and the way it played out, rather luckluster and done before. But with the Magic 8-Ball, I feel it's pretty obvious what you're going to do with the movie. I mean, magic is in the name, so it probably got caught up in some sort of demon spell, or it's probably a hex toy that a teenager is going to find at a garage sale. And then she's going to take it home, ask it a question, and then someone's going to start popping up dead based off what the Magic 8-Ball said. It's really not too complicated to come up with a story, but if they really blow our minds with it, hey, good for you. Look, I just really hope this turns out being more like the second Ouija movie, because that still is a movie based off a board game, and every time they make a Ouija movie, sales for that toy spike up. So this is really working on both ends for the company. You get a nice movie, and well, you get a lot of people buying Magic 8-Balls. I just hope this doesn't turn out being more like a Battleship. What about you guys? What do you think about Mattel and Blumhouse Studios partnering up to give us a horror movie based off this toy? Would you be okay with watching it? Do you need to see a trailer? Do you have any theories for what the plot could be? I think it's pretty obvious where they're gonna go with this one. Anything and everything, leave your thoughts down below. Also, be sure to like and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter at 3CFilmReview. As always, I'm Chris. Take care.